That's called giving up. You might
every
do that,
one of them
don't.
Is giving up and giving in. Tell me, in this house of mine,
it's about to happen.
Nothing ever comes without a consequence. Cost, tell
you
me,
take another step, and I'll chain you in the basement like Rebecca.
Whatever step in, will it save us from a sin, will it? Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay.
What happened to you being a better freak?
Maybe
everybody else is better for just freaking.
I guess I underestimated you. And you me. You play me again, it will take out everything you want. The girlfriend first.
You have no idea how scared you should be. I'm not saying a lot, considering all the scary things I've seen in my life.
Really? Fire me when I get violent sexual harassment.
You think I'm scared of this?
I've never gone up against a governor before, have you?
And you've never been up against me either. You wanted to hurt me, and this was your sick way of doing it.
If I wanted to hurt you, I'd actually hurt you, not the old man.
I feel nothing. My wife is missing. Ex-wife. Stop accusing Laurel of something we both know she's not capable of.
And you don't know my daughter.
I told her to kill herself. They're just words.
You sold out Annalise once. I know you got it in you to do it again.
This wasn't Frank.
This was you? You're the only person who never gave up on me.
That was a mistake. Honestly, I should have just let you pull the trigger that night. I understand, believe me.
Your child was born dead, you understand nothing.
If you say a word to anyone, I will personally slit your throat. We say we're just protecting ourselves, but there's a point when we're the ones people need to be protected from. And that's who we've become.